Okay, Phil will be right here. We're going to do the hall costume and then the Fed Paper Awards first. So you guys who can't stick around can get your awards if you got them. And you can hit the road or you can stick around for the rest of the festivities. But we're going to turn over to Megan right now. Thanks. Thanks, guys.
Fashion show, lip sync battle. I also judged both the hall costume contest. We had a lot of amazing entries for both hall costume and fan favorite. So I'm gonna do hall costume first. They get one of these lovely trophies. I will have a little disclaimer though. We don't ship them out, but if someone you know won and they, to your knowledge, are coming to AMA 17, we will bring these to AMA 17 and have them for them as well. We'll make a post about this on Facebook in case they're not here and you don't know who they are. So, without further ado, I'm gonna start with Friday, Best Youth, because we actually had a youth. I don't think we have a trophy for youth, but our Best Youth with youth was Megan Battle as an original design of a Neko maid. Is she here? She's awesome anyway, but she's the same thing as me. So, for Best Novice, we have Kenny Hodgins as a Jedi Master Ranger Jason. All right, and Best Master, and Best Master actually ended up becoming our Best of Friday as well. So they'll get two trophies. That was Kitty Winter as Lady Loki. My Saturday hasn't walked in yet. So for Saturday, we didn't have any youth. For novice was Ellen Havasey. I'm sorry if I butchered it. Havasey Anders from Dragon Age. All right, Best Master for Saturday. I actually know her, so I can get this to her easily enough. It's Christy Young for her Rainbow Quartz from Steven Universe. All right, and she's not wrestled up yet, but I'll re-announce it once she if she walks back in. But our Best of Saturday is Deanna DeMarc as Neo Queen Serenity from Sailor Moon. And she was also our Best of Weekend. Because she had an artist tale and they have a family commitment that they've got to meet, so if they don't pop up and I can run into them in the hallway, I'll make sure I get those trophies to her. Next is fan favorite. We don't have anything for fan favorite physically at the moment. You'll be mailed out certificates after the convention, so we'll get your address and everything. But you also, the winners for those get VIP memberships for AMA 17. Our fan favorite for Friday was our Master Roshi. Is he in here? That was Eric Shippey. We'll get his info later for his VIP. And for actually this is fan favorite for Saturday and weekend because we didn't really have a way to solidly count weekend. So we just took all of the entries and whoever got the most votes overall also got weekend. And that goes to Deanna again for Neo Queen Serenity Best of Weekend. So I'll make sure everything gets to Deanna before she leaves. And if you know anybody that was announced that has a fan favorite trophy, or even if you know the awesome Master Roshi, so we can get his information, get him squared away for his certificate and for his VIP badge for AMA 17. Thank you guys for some awesome cosplays. You guys all rocked it in masquerade and fashion show, hall costume, everything. You guys rocked it. Thanks, guys.
Bear with me, I'm losing my voice again today. At least it happened today, not yesterday. I wanted to bring the guests up so they can get a chance to say goodbye to you guys before they head out. I'll start with, I'll just go down the row a little bit easier. So I want to start with DJ A-Rock, who's right here on the front row first. Either way, just come up here.
Actually, it was a pretty fun weekend and stuff like that. You all got a, it was fun, but literally, and it's a great thing. So my plea to y'all is like, put that pressure on your friends. You know, we've been in this industry a long time. We understand what happens sometimes. And we understand people are like, oh, should I go? It's gonna be good. I don't know, I'll wait for other people to go and tell me if it's good. And you figure that might have happened this weekend. Because there was a lot of excitement, but it's sad if this is probably going to be the only one. So basically, I mean, really put it out there, because I know you all have fun, right?
Yeah.
You all had a lot of fun, right?
Yeah.
All right, well, what happens at AMA Cosplay Fest doesn't have to stay at AMA Cosplay Fest. We can share. So, you know, I mean, just get the word out. But like, again, I had fun. It was an awesome party last night. It was an awesome weekend. And I don't know. I guess we'll see you at AMA 17.
Really, really, really quickly, and I'm too short for this. Really quickly, I'm going to re-announce both the best Saturday Hall Costume, best weekend Hall Costume, and fan favorite for Saturday and best weekend. Because she just walked into the room. It's Miss Deanna, Neo Queen Serenity. For AMA 17 for fan favorites.
Okay, I guess I'll move on. I think she's already got it. So, yeah, we're good. The next guest I want to bring up to just say goodbye to you guys. And, tell you how much fun she had. It's of course Yama Ayakawa.
Staff, volunteers, and then all of cosplay fans. Thank you so much! And thank you, everybody!
Our next guest that we'll bring up is Danielle McRae. Of course, you guys hopefully went to see your panels and enjoyed them very much, I hope.
Feel blessed that I get the chance to perform for you guys, especially because, you know, hip hop, in anime. You don't see it a lot, so to be able to come here and do that for you guys, you know, I got nothing but love for you. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. I hope to continue to do it. You know, keep coming together like this. Any convention, every convention, come together like this, show each other love. Appreciate the time that you guys put into everything. The cosplays, they're amazing. Appreciate the beauty of everything that everybody brings here, all right? I love you guys. Love y'all.
You didn't forget anybody, right?
Self?
Oh, she didn't just Jeremy. No, just, yeah, let's bring Jeremy up here. Says, he's been in tech all week.
Just post them on the Facebook page. I got created on the hashtag or something like that. Yeah. So I was playing some tracks as you guys were coming in and before event started. So if you guys have any recommendations on what you want to play, remember it's PG. Nothing, no cuss words, clean versions. So yeah, and yeah, go AMA.
Well, since I've already done the awards, we've talked about the guests we have this year for this location. Well, maybe we should talk about the guests for May 17. And of course, we're working on LG Ransom, which that's just not officially done yet, so. And in case you weren't here last night and didn't see all of them, I'm gonna go through them again for you. First guest, Jim O'Rear, of course. Cool guy. I worked with him on Nightblade, associate producer on the movie. Next, the guest is, of course, Lord of Menace. The next guest is coming up is, of course, Talia. Todd Rogers, of course, who holds a number of Invincible World Records in video games, and a very good friend of mine as well, from my days in the video game industry. And, of course, Mitchell Young. I was hoping to have a video from Vic, but I never got it in time, so, oh well, it happens. But I think that pretty much covers the closing ceremonies. There's really not anything else to do, but to say I do. And thank you so much for coming this weekend. We appreciate it very much. The guests appreciate it. And I appreciate it myself very much, because it's nice to see you guys come here and have fun. And I'm glad you did have fun. Once again, goodbye, good luck, and Happy New Year's.